Good view?
Yeah, it's an amazing view.
I would say.
It really is just getting acclimated and being okay with this. Comfortable with your equipment, mm-hmm. You know what I mean? I mean, you're still behind. You guys are indestructible, those ants. You can throw them off this mountain and they'll climb back up.
Come on, Doug.
Oh, hey, Doug.
But you won't move the anchor, do
you? Oh, cool.
Really flat.
So just keep walking, is what you're
yep.
saying?
Parched.
Yeah. I hope I got almost 3 liters back there.
Our water's down, and Doug didn't bring the gallon water.
Doug, did I give you my one little tiny bottle?
Yes, it's in here. You want it?
No, I just wondered if you had it. That's my treat to myself later.
Yeah, I've been deer hunting back up in there, and I've been deer hunting back up in there. I don't know how much back this way. I guess we did some back this way, too.
Last up, first off. James, are there any rappels on the Grand?
Oh, yeah.
Exposure here and then what we did yesterday most of the time. It's hard to not look.
How's it going,
good.
Gary?
Good. You?
Good.
You look good at it. Pull pink.
David, pull pink.
So, big ones.